And to lighten his mother's burden, he ran away from home to make his own way in the world. He waited on tables and sang for pennies in nearby restaurants. By the time he was 20, Irving Berlin achieved what he thought was success. He was a member of Tin Pan Alley with a salary of $25 a week. But he turned out song hits so fast that he was rich and famous by the time he was 23. And now for one of the newer song hits by Irving Berlin that he wrote for the musical Call Me Madam. It's a